A warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. I'm Guy Mowbray, and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. And we're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Yeah, this should be a good one, Guy. They come into this in excellent form. They're playing some really good stuff. And you just think the fans are going to enjoy this one, especially if they get the result we expect them to.
Bremer. Here's how the home side lines up.
Yeah, and it looks to be a 4-4-2, and you'd expect the two strikers to occupy both centre-backs. When they attack, they'll combine, and the wide midfielders, they'll get forward to provide crosses for them both.
This is the visitors' team for today.
Well, it looks like they'll also start with a 4-4-2, and that does put the emphasis on individual performances, particularly in those key midfield areas. I think that's where it's going to be won today.
Oh, it's cleared away from goal. Superb defending. Bailey. Doesn't want to lose it now. It's out for a goal kick, given little chance to put the ball in. It's no surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What should we expect today, Sue?
Well, he's just such an intelligent footballer. The little give and goes, the quick movements, his ability to control a game. I absolutely love watching him play.
The ball out. It's going to be a throw-in. Jeremy Doku. Need to get tighter here. Danjuma. The effort shut out. And here it comes. Well, the danger's still there. And there it is. 1-0 already. Timber. Bremer. The ball with James now. Moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Bailey. And they must keep the ball a little bit better. Making good progress here. Looking to create an angle. The chance yet to appear. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. Fernandez. Players waiting in the centre. Read the pass well and cuts it out. And it's back to Mateus. Jurrien Timber. Reece James. Bremer.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are?
And your Timber.
Coach will meet you outside of the stand. Thank you.
Ball with James now. Bremer. Jurrien Timber. Bremer. First half almost over. How important is this lead going to be going into the break?
Yeah, it's a close one, this guy. It's a difficult one to call. I think they'll be the happier of the two sides, though, going in front, but it's marginal. They'll need a little bit more in the second half.
Jurrien Timber. Reece James. Bremer. Jurrien Timber. Bremer. Reece James. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. And we're back underway for the second 45. Timber. The ball with James now. Well, some here will, of course, be very happy with the score, but a few fingernails to be bitten before the end.
Yeah, they're just about edging it overall. It's been a real tight game, this. Not that many chances for either side. Just got to see how the final few minutes pan out.
So that will do it for today, and it's the visiting fans who will go home the happier. Sue, your overall impression?
Hard-fought game. Both teams showed moments of quality. They worked hard, but overall, they'll be happy with the result and the performance.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, they just need a win here, and they're up. And what an achievement that will be. They certainly deserve it. They've been excellent.
The lineup then for the hosts. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Nadine Kessler starts alongside Ryan Gravenberch in central midfield. And up front, Federico Chiesa starts alongside Alessandro Del Piero. Del Piero. It might be.
Celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least two goals now.
Mateus Nunes. It's with Rafa. Rafa. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Alessandro Del Piero. They look as though they want to make this move count. Chiesa. Might really be able to trouble them here. Shown inside.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
And over comes the corner. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Oh, my goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top-notch. Miedema. In position. Thank you.
Well, that's a start. Can they go and get another to win this game now?
Danjuma did well to win the ball back. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Federico Chiesa. Chloe Kelly. Di Piero. Able to get his body in the way. Chiesa. Can they forge ahead? Terrific piece of anticipation. Disappointing pass. Good technique displayed. Jeremy Doku. Oh, that's fine defensive play. Pedrosa. Kessler. Can't miss, surely. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Ansu Fati. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Another corner. Who can they pick out? And making sure it wasn't problematic. Ryan Grafenberg. The fans are shouting shoot to give them the advantage. Doku. Sends it back. Oh, goodness me. Meat and drink for the keeper.
Well, you expect him to score from there, but he just got it all wrong, didn't he?
Chloe Kelly. Creative look about this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Nice looking move, this. Given it away. Arnaud Danjuma. Opportunity in the wide area. Oh, Joao Mario! Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal.
Danjuma.
And there it breaks down. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Decent technique, but the goalkeeper did his job. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Good tackle. Piero. Can they convert? What a powerful effort, but just wide. Kessler. The ball with Chiesa. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Pedrosa. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Kessler. Now, options are plenty. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Mateus Nunes. Rafa here. Possession given away, unfortunately. Fati. Return to Chiesa. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And played short. And Sufati. Brilliant save. And they're going for the short one. And Sufati. Still looking for space. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Gave it quite the whack, but not on target. João Mario. Dumfries. Rafa here. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Ansu Fati. Kessler. Kessler. Chiesa. Can he finish? Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Stokes. Well, couldn't keep it. He's given us away. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Ansu Fati. Oh, this is looking promising. Still possibilities. And a goal! And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest in division rivals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Can he play it in? Well, that's fine defensive play. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Lucas Paqueta starts alongside Dani Olmo in the centre of midfield.
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
Spot on with that tackle. Miedema. Well, she likes to run with the ball at her feet. Nunes. On to Miedema. And a very good challenge. Paqueta. Rafa. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper.
Just like to send a special message to Tony Rankin today.
Lucas Paqueta. Putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. Well, he's certainly not alone. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Federico Chiesa. And possession lost, intercepted. Lucas Paqueta. Chiesa. Jeremy Doku. Rafa. Now here's Miedema. Oh, that's a fine save. Corner kick played in. Well, not cleared away completely. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And tipping it over the crossbar. Another corner. I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Dumfries. What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, possibilities inside the box. Will it happen this time? And he read it superbly. Memphis Depay! And fired against the crossbar. Paqueta.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say that...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Oh, superb skill. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Lucas Paqueta. Here's Lazzari. Depay. The verdict is offside here. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Decent looking pass. And Marco Asensio giving it away. Paqueta. That's a good looking ball. They couldn't maintain possession. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Paqueta. Opportunity to level it. Foiling his opponent completely. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Must be. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Dumfries. Rafa. And drawing it back. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Federico Chiesa. Could be a chance to break here. Now he must favour the cross. What a vital intervention. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Oh, skipping away. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Plenty of support here. He might be able to carve something out. Federico Chiesa. Nice switch of play. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. A fine reading of the situation. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Pretty simple for the keeper. Rafa. Dumfries. Now here's Miedema. Really good challenge. Federico Chiesa. Chance to play it in. Well, I think he'll be kicking himself, ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
Oh, that's splendid play. Can he finish? Just can't get it past him. Rafa. Must take the lead here. Oh, a challenge of the highest order.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Haaland. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Danjuma. And giving them too much space on the flank. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, that is a superb save. Depay. Clean challenge. And they need to get tighter. But nothing comes of it. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Real chance. Oh, he saved it well.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
First things first, they need possession of the ball. Depay. On to Haaland. It should be! And what a magical save it was! And there's the delivery. It might still be problematic. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And they need to get tighter here. Can he finish? Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Depay. Deciding to give it to the keeper. Dumfries. And with it, João Mario. Can they nudge in front late on here? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Depay. Just cutting off the supply. And so into the final 5 minutes. Marco Asensio. Nice looking pass. And played in with both time and space. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Doku.
Giving it their all in search of an equaliser. And angling it back and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Dani Olmo. Well, no stopping him. Delivered into the box. In position now. Oh, a superb save. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the...
It was a tight game between two very good sides, but they lost concentration late on, and it's cost them dearly. They'll need to get over that.
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. A very warm welcome to you on this fine day. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by former England striker Sue Smith on the commentary gantry, and we're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, both managers will be reminding the players that it's important to get off to a quick start, really attack the opposition and put them on the back foot from the off. Hopefully we'll get a good game.
Here's how the home side lines up. Kevin Trapp is the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield, and they've gone with a trio of strikers in attack. Promising ball, a body in the way, and the ball is still alive. Played their way into danger here. João Mário. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper. Pushing forward with options available. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. For the lead here. Oh, fantastic defending, just as it was looking threatening. Ball won back pretty easily there. Rafa. It looks the right ball. And offside, rules the assistant referee. That's a fantastic steal. Now to push forward. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Moving forward well. Rafa. Great chance here. Oh, wonderful stop from the keeper.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, but you have to praise his reflexes.
And the corner is fired in. Well, not quite fully away here. Danjuma. Rafa. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Ansu Fati. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Trying to force a mistake. Ansu Fati. Good work to recover possession. Ansu Fati. Promising looking attack, this. Ansu Fati. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Isak. Yeremi Doku. Destiny Odogi. Firm in the tackle, it'll be a throw. Destiny Odogi. Nice pass and on they march. And they went too soon, it's offside. Isak. Ansu Fati, the crowd urging him to shoot, and the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. It's a corner, and a chance may be to go in front.
Well, the crowd are up for this. They haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, but this is a big chance.
Doesn't want to lose it now. And in he goes to put the ball out for a corner. Brilliant! Great save!
What a stop, wasn't it, from the keeper? He doesn't have much time to react. That's a top save.
And he's got his head to it. Has missed horribly. Poor effort. Denzel Dumfries. Danjuma. Mateus Nunez. Lovely weighted pass. Down nicely and in. It's in. 1-0. And that could change the shape of the game. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. Surely the equaliser. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop. A really good interception to take the ball. Can he finish? Oh, it's a penalty. Just what they needed. A huge opportunity to level things. But it's only going to be a penalty. No yellow card. And it's in. A show of composure from 12 yards out. Good work to regain possession. Peter Zielinski. On to Ødegaard. There's good width to this attack now. Ansu Fati. Oh, they scored again! Game had only just restarted after the last one. They're not getting close enough here. And the referee's whistle brings the first foot. Ball is rolling and the second half is underway. Oh, he's given it away here. Jeremy Doku. Now Ødegaard. Isak. That wasn't an easy one to keep in play. The ref allowing the game to flow. Nunez. Now to deliver a good ball in. Rafa. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. And the ball is lost. Problems now for them. Well, he's asked plenty of questions of the back line. Certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, he's had a good first half, and that's been topped off with a goal so late on. The desire to...
Oh, good opportunity! Still problems for them here.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson, and we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's how the bee's knees will line up.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it looks to be the same system here, so it's just a case of which team presses the ball better and which team can get their wide players into more advanced areas. There are some good matchups here.
Well, this looks really productive. What can they do from this position? Erling Haaland. Kerr. And slipped through beautifully from long range. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Playing it in. Simple save, really. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, danger here. Can they take the lead? Off the post and back in play. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Jeremy Doku. Danjuma. Oh, surely! And foiled by Van Dijk. Can he finish? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
An abusive language will not be tolerated in the stadium. Thank you.
And a struggle for the bee's knees to keep the ball. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Haaland. Now here's Kerr. Moving into the advanced position. Can he finish? And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Who's going to get on the end of it? It needs an accurate cross. Really vital interception. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Just the challenge that was required. Not a good pass. Now, attacking possibilities for the bee's knees.
And he might be through here.
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Cleared away comprehensively. Jeremy Doku. Danjuma. Intercepting it intelligently. Coman. Running with the ball confidently. Timely intervention. Jeremy Doku. Could play it in.
Can they forge ahead? They do!
And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Virgil van Dijk. This is Coman. And danger averted. Well read. Haaland. The fans want to see a shot. Haaland. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
And over comes the corner. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Well, on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Nicely blocked. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Well, what a stop that was. A good and fair challenge. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. And the bee's knees looking dangerous here. Now sliding in field. And the challenge, crisp and clean. And we will have just one additional minute. Kerr. We're racing away here. Could be a goal! And it's very much game on here. And so it is. The first half story has been written. So back underway here into the second half. Sam Kerr. Here's Mewis. Shot attempted, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Can someone get on the end of this? Keeper getting the touch. Well, you have to put that one down as a chance to draw level.
Well, it certainly wasn't an easy chance, but one they needed to take.
Dumfries. This could be troublesome. Kerr. Oh, they have it again. Kerr. Able to skip past his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Coman. Coman! Well, it takes confidence to try your luck from that sort of distance.
Well, I have to say, that was a really good effort. He struck it so cleanly.
Really clever pressing. Now the counter-attack looks on. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Sam Mewis. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Nunes. And beating the defender.
Real chance. Can he finish? Couldn't quite hang on.
And I think the threat has been averted. An effective challenge. A glorious chance. Struggling to hold on to the ball.
What a save!
Vivian Miedema. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, it looked so promising, but it all comes to nothing. 20 minutes to go. Doku. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. Well, in the final analysis, a bit harmless. Holland. What can he do with it now? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. This looks interesting. Trying to open them up.
And not cleared away properly.
And drawing it back.
Must be!
He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Coman. Coman. Looking for someone to play it to. Shot blocked, but still alive. Body in the way again. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. 10 minutes to go. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Coman. Skipping away. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. But stout defending when it mattered. Losing possession here. Miedema. Now, who can he play it to?
Rafa. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Throw-ins given. Well, possibilities inside the box. Individual brilliance. And goes for goal! Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was...
and a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us. They won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Yes, a really open flow to the game. End-to-end stuff. They're showing a real will to win the ball. Arnaud Danjuma. Bruno Fernandes has it. Careless in possession. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's been great since joining the club. He's their leading goal scorer, and it's his movement that's been so good.
Hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! Oh, it's gone in! A goal! And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Well, they have to pick themselves up here. They need at least 2 goals now.
And snuffing out the danger. Kerr distributing it well. Genuine chance. The game has been turned.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray, I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. Your thoughts on this game then, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
They're not getting close enough here. And this could be the first blow of the day struck early. 1-0. Gomez. Rafa. Can he finish? And they've scored. And all the noise is coming from the away end. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Rafa Leão. Jesus! It's a chance that had to be scored.
He's just got to stay calm there. You can't miss opportunities like that when you're 2 goals down.
Working hard to win the ball back. A chance to get something going here. And he's being urged to shoot. Danjuma finds himself with space now. Pulls it back. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away now. Absolutely dominant. Lovely weighted pass. And the keeper could be in trouble. Domenico Berardi. Ugarte. Galan. Rafa Leão. On to Jesus. Untidy in possession. Jesus. Here's Joe Gomez. Denzel Dumfries. Dumfries. Across the dead ball line for a corner. Into the box it goes. It's the bear. It's the man. It's the. It's ro. It's the comets. It's the bulldogs. It's the founders.
Yeah, everything live on next.